Hello everyone, I am Neoxenoch, and this is my Let's Play of Final Fantasy 3. So, I found out after the last episode I did that didn't end up getting put up that my recording thing wasn't recording. So, but after last time I rocketed up a bunch more levels and got some of my characters up to level 77. So, yeah, like most of these grinding episodes, there wasn't really a whole lot to miss, but... all my characters are now better. He's mine now. Anyway, we're definitely getting to a point to where I feel we're handling these dragons a wee bit better. And hopefully this trend continues. I can only hope. Although red dragons are really the only ones that have given me really a whole lot of trouble. The green and yellow ones are fine. Challenging, but more or less, not terribly difficult to handle. The big issue with reds, even, is just the fact that they seem to be able to murder Refia at will. Which is just not acceptable behavior. I mean, look at how many hits it takes to do any real damage to Lucas. Refia would be dead by now. Plenty of hit points left. See, look at that, 1800. That's like twice as much as Indius receives. Which, in retrospect, is, of course, because she's in the front row. We're all fine now. That means her defense is about the same as hers. Of course, that's the problem with ninjas, apparently. I need them to be in melee, and yet they have the defense of a mage. Level 77. Just leaves Luneth as the holdout. Yeah, it'll definitely be 77 after next combat. Wait. some weird access. Make the whole team of monks and turn them all on counterattack. Against the Iron Giant. Well, that definitely wasn't the spell I wanted from her. Oh well. C'est la vie. Targets Refia at least. Oh, good. Okay. I'm gonna make sure that he gets Arisen. Killing you! Oh. good. Refia gets to level 99, I'll go seek out her ultimate weapon from the legendary smith. But I'm gonna hold off on switching her or anyone else's job for a while. I was hoping on going on with this team to kill the Iron Giant, but the Iron Giant still murders our team in about two turns. So, we grind! And we shall continue to grind onward. Eventually, he might be able to last three turns against the Iron Giant, but he gets like four stupid attacks a turn. Because it's stupid, and it does stupid things, and its mother dresses it funny. See, Dungeons and Dragons, right? Dragons would be vulnerable to cold. Surpassed Ingus. Okay then. Somehow. Whatever. It doesn't matter. Higher in the pecking order now. killed her. It's a good thing I do have the knight in the party. That was a hasted thing too, and that was, crap. Bloody hell. Thanks, Ifrit, you came just in time.
You summoned me!
I started. And that's a petrification that won't work. Couldn't have done a cyclone or something. Spells back. What are we doing on elixirs anyway? Great. No onion equipment yet, surprisingly. I'm having a heart attack! Green dragon. Yellow dragon. Looks kind of greenish. Don't judge me! You are nothing and you do nothing. That was a straight-on focused thunder, Thundaga. It did nothing. Bastard. All right, I guess I'll use one of these. If I'm lucky, he'll do another healing link to specifically Refia. Well, at least he didn't kill her again. Take it. Possibly. think now would be a good time to take a reprieve. You know what? I don't need to go back. Presto Change-O, maximum magic. When do I get my 4th 8th level spell? I really should be more liberal with my elixirs. Bloody hell. Maybe it's just her position at the top of the initiative order. I mean, at the top of the formation. Prepare to face your icy doom! Never. Stabby doom. Stabby doom. Thank you. No. Okay. I don't know how that happened. Last time he actually hasted the party there, Bahamut. You look kind of dopey anyway. Like, goofy if you were a dragon. Screw that noise. Do 40,000 hit points in a turn or two. That was sad. Made me feel bad for you. Dragon, at least punch it up with a bit of variety. Not that I don't appreciate the money bags here. Or experience point. Whatever. Spell protections. Ooh. the spell protection points. And for good measure, job levels are not going up as fast as they were. Who needs them? Arc. Much better. I don't need the drain. I need the bio. I'm going to miss having Refia as a ninja once she's gone. Hey, more onion armor. Alright, I think this is a good spot to end things here today. Thanks for joining me, everyone. Take care, and see you next time. Actually, I will. Alright, anyway, see you next time, everyone. Take care and bye.